throw it up. Start twerking like Molly. Oh yeah. Twerking like Molly. Don't pop it like Molly.
Alone is tremendous. That's years and years and years of playing this map.
Greenberg has found himself the opener here. It was shocks. Happy sorry taking a look.
Oh my god!
Now the rest of the team will rotate. Double pistol from short will work out wonders, actually. Kaioshima and Shox do manage to get down Geryon Forest. Exist trying to make his way through, but Freiberg already pinned off. The pistols are working wonders here. Team Envy have got themselves a couple of kills. One more to go. Exist holds steady. I don't think he's going to turn this one around, but he's got three. Can he make it four? Yes, he can. Sadly, no time. But he gets himself a fork and the X is an ace on the board. He's got himself a triple. Freiberg will creep up, gets a glimpse of one as he hops across the board. He is in a one-on-three situation. Is it going to be enough? Happy comes around the side. Freiberg closes it out. Stacking out from Envy. The 13-9 situation. This is a bit of an investment. They've all gone for the head armor as well. But Forrest, he's going to find himself. Oh, a triple stack. Waiting in Goose. With this P250, will he get the surprise on Smith? He comes around, you bet your life he does. That's the all down. Shox is going to get a second peek. Freiberg just peeking around, shoulder peeking. Oh, he's got the bomb carrier down.
NIP is probably the best in the world at doing exactly that. I've seen them make some of the craziest comebacks. Hello, hiding in the ninja corner. He doesn't have anyone helping him from a little pit just yet, but he could in a second. His combination of crossfire is so powerful. Alu with the one, gets the double, goes for the triple, and there it is. Alu cleaning up. Little crusher will get the opening assist. That's one by, goes for the kill, gets the double. One more kill, triple kill, and Prolex goes down. It's all up to all of my stuff, and Exist wants the quad. Olaf Langster picks up the frag on the Forest, but not before he'd done a lot of damage. Freiberg will pick up the mantle and finish off the job. Fnatic are on the verge. Alu says no, and there are not much health left across those Fnatic players either. Two on two afterplant. Alu and Getright versus Olaf Langster alone now. And it will be Getright that pulls LAP back from the brink. Olaf Meister pops in, Freiberg gets himself the frag, Olaf Meister returns the favor, Alu goes down, and Exist pulls it back, and round after round, we're going all the way to the wire. For the second time, Chronex was one, Freiberg, oh my god, he's freezed down, he gets both kills, and the grand final continues.